Coastar fans, we're here at Berardi's tonight in Huron, Ohio, trying the famous Berardi's French fries. These were sold at Cedar Point from 1942 until 1979, at which point Cedar Point eliminated any outside private businesses from being part of the park. So they actually opened up their own restaurant. There's a few restaurants here in Huron, and there's one in Sandusky also, and they're owned by members of the Berardi family. So here's one of the original famous fries, and these things are wonderful. I don't think I've ever had a fry quite like this. They're very, very good. So if you're ever in the area, try it out.